Hey.
Can I help you?
I hope so. You're my tutor.
Right. Look, dark room meant just for you.
For a few hours there, I was actually starting to think that you weren't son of a bitch. Just guy. Hold me a cat.
No, Haley, wait.
You know me and Peyton broke up.
Peyton and I.
Well, she broke up with you too?
I like the way you let me in.
Don't say I never gave you anything. You're gonna have to respond, right?
Wanna get some coffee? There's some left. We can talk about it.
I think we've actually talked more than Peyton and I ever did.
Just want to say thanks.
Good luck. Stay away from me. Because at this point, there's nothing that you can say or do that's going to surprise me. I'm a real person. I have feelings. I have problems. I gave you my heart. You can feel it on the way home. That's all that I can give to you.
I want to be somebody who's good enough to be seen with you. You
can see. And if that's not enough for you, then I'm not enough for you. You
were in love. We got married last night. True love.